guys, welcome back. This is Leena. How are you guys doing? I hope all of you are doing really well. So guys, you know how much I love eyeshadows and you know I like to try different colors, and here I have this amazing palette by You Can Be Makeup, and this is their Starry palette. The palette looks so fancy. Here you go. So they have 16 shades, so 16 colors, ultra glitter. So this is their glitter palette, and you know I'm always like eager to try like glitter eyeshadows. You know I like a lot of different colors. So I think these have really really cool shades. So I'm just gonna open this and see now. Oh my god, the packaging is amazing. Like look at this, guys. So it's so shimmery and nice, and their colors look beautiful. It looks really really chic. So I'm gonna open it. I'm really excited to see the colors. So these are their beautiful colors. I'm gonna remove the film. So they have like 16 colors. So I think it looks really nice and pigmented. And here, like these four colors have like different heart shape and you know really cute things in this. I think this is really really nice and cute. So I'm gonna try 2-3 shades, and you know I'm just gonna do a swatch and show you. So I'm gonna go ahead with this shade, which is a really nice blue color. It's really pigmented. So I'm gonna try the second one. I think the red color looks really nice. I'm gonna try that. Now I'm really excited to try these four colors here. So let's go ahead with this. So they have like hearts and like really cute glitters like stuck onto this. So I'm gonna show you this now. Heart shaped glitters in this. Let's try this color as well. So this is like their 3D effect glitter eyeshadow. Here you go. So guys, I've swatched quite a few colors here. Now I'm gonna try it on my eyes, and I think I'm gonna go ahead with this color, the maroon one. And the colors are really pigmented and nice, but it's too glittery. So I'm just gonna apply it on my eyes, eyelids, and see if it blends. So I'm just gonna use my fingertips. You can use a brush as well, but then I think this will be it'll be easier for you to apply it with your fingertips. So this is the color that I'm going to use. So I'm going to apply it. And if you can see, it's really really glittery. I'm just using my fingertips. I'm just dabbing it onto my eyelids, because if you blend it, it's not gonna stay. These are like glitters, so just dab. So guys, this is what it looks like. I'm gonna apply it on this eyelid now. Guys, I'm done applying with the eyeshadow. I think it looks really nice. I'm going to tell you the pros and cons of these products. Pros, the packaging is amazing. It looks really chic. It looks very nice. And the colors are beautiful. They have so many colors. And the concept, like these four colors, it's really nice and gives you like the 3D effect. But the only thing I don't like about this product is the smell. I don't know, it gives you like a glue kind of a smell, and I don't know how safe this is for your eyes, because if the glitter literally goes into the eye, your eyes will be problematic. So that's that. But the colors were beautiful. I really loved it. I loved applying it. So if you want me to try any more products like these, let me know in the comment section below. And also for more DIYs, for more makeup looks, keep watching Foxy. And if you haven't subscribed, go subscribe now. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.